Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits. In our last episode, we explored the town and soaked up the praise of our new promotion. And believe it or not, there is a reason I ended the last episode here in this inn, / pub. Sure, why not? Sure, we've got nothing better to do yet. Well, it shouldn't be that difficult. I mean, the area known as the edge of a sea of trees isn't that hard to navigate. And I'm stuck. Lovely. Okay, no, I said I spoke too soon. Never mind. Well, before we go out adventuring, let's go talk with dear Mumsy. Also, it wouldn't be a good idea without having Paulette and Maru to back us up. Well, I don't know, Karg. You could start by completely destroying the Dillsweld Empire. I mean, that sounds like a start to saving the world from destruction. I mean, granted, you'll need a team to help you pull it off, but still, it doesn't sound that hard when you put it into... If you divvy it up amongst you and, like, a group of friends. Sure you will, Nafia. Yeah, just like you promptly promised to tell Karg about the facts of life. About what it really means when someone says that they and their significant other are going to put Percy in the playpen. What is that? Can I interact with that? What is that? I cannot interact with that. What even is that? Well, if I can't interact with it, it's probably not important. Now, where, oh where, did our compatriots go off to? Here. Probably not at the top of the steps. Well, hello. There's one of the three musketeers. Well, actually, now there's two of them since we're counting ourselves. And Maru's back with us. Goody, goody gumdrops. And I don't really mean that sarcastically. Maru is a credit to the team, and we would be in a crock of horse crap without him. Him and those big fluffy pants that really make no sense to me. Let's see if we can upgrade our skills. And we most certainly can. And I think now is where I'll end this episode. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off. Hoping to see you all again in the next video. And please remember to like and subscribe for more content.